Hello, people of the Lord. How y'all doing today? But I also had a dream. Speaking of the hours late, I kept saying the hours late in that last dream. I had a dream on October 24th, and I had a dream on September 24th. So on October 24th, my dream was I was in my house, and it was one of my clients that I cut. And he was in my house too, and I tried to preach to him, but he doesn't hear, I guess. I don't know. You know, some people just don't take heed to it. You know, he's real rebellious. So he was in my dream. He told me America has 1 hour and 30 minutes before it's destroyed. And I was like, 1 hour and 30 minutes? I woke up, and it was like a 5-second dream. I woke up and was like, week and a half, month and a half, year and a half. I mean, it seemed like a month and a half to me, I would say, but I don't know. And then on the 24th, I had a dream of Jesus coming. I would say he'll come, and it'll be like a lightning flash from east to west. That's how it'll look when he comes. And I was with my girl outside somewhere, and I looked like a lightning flash from east to west. And I was like, oh, it was no regular lightning. This lightning was... it's like it was crazy. And then I saw 3 moons in the sky. And I was like, and it's not the first dream I saw moons and like weird stuff in the sky. So I was like, I knew it was about to happen. And then I heard the and then the moons disappeared while and it was like a long And then all I seen was lightning where the moons was at. And it was like just a ball of lightning that's and it was real scary. If you didn't know what was going on, you'd be really scared. But I knew what was going on, but I was still a little scared. And I was like, dang, I hope I can go up. You know what I mean? But I knew I was going to go up. So I looked at my girl, and I was like, are you ready? I was like, are you ready? Are you ready? Like, it was real urgent. And I was like, so serious. I didn't know whether God gave me that dream last night to tell the church how close we are, or does he want me to tell him about the rapture? Because, you know, it's a lot of people that don't really believe in it. A lot of people don't teach, you know, they don't really believe in the rapture because the word rapture is not in the Bible. But the word rapture just means caught up, and it says we shall be caught up to be with the Lord, a rapture to be with the Lord. And I think I'm going to explain it to him. I'm going to pray more, ask him tonight, and see what he wants me to do. But yeah, the hour's late. He can really come anytime. I mean, it's really crazy once you think about, we can really be in heaven, soon. I mean, that's crazy. That's just so crazy to me. I'm not even worried about being in heaven. I'm worried about people getting saved, people waking up, you know, God shaking this world to make people wake up. People are sleeping.